People, those are the core of who we are and what our business runs on. 73% of our business is from some type of past client. It's relationships. We just don't want it to be transactional. Add value, add value, add value.
So you like your neighborhood, but you don't like your house. One of the things Josh and I always hear from clients is they want to renovate, but they don't know where to start. One of the big things, Josh, is they don't know how long it's going to take and like what to do during the process. So what do you hear from clients?
Yeah, so I think a lot of that is a in-depth conversation on what all they're going to do. Are they adding square footage? Are they just renovating two or three rooms? And kind of finding out, Can you live there while the renovation's going on? Do you have to move out, put your stuff in storage, and go rent somewhere for 6 months, depending on how in-depth the renovation is?
So is it about 50-50, or do you feel like most people move out, or?
You know, I think it's probably 50-50, 60-40 people ending up moving out, because I think you're living everyday life and it becomes
big pain.
It's a big pain to live there. Even, you know, we just did a master renovation downstairs last year before, and that was 10 or 12 weeks. And
wake up with drywall dust.
Yeah, I mean, well, yeah, everything. It's like having to live out of a dop kit in one of the other bathrooms for 10 weeks. Sounds ridiculous, but it's an inconvenience, and we're creatures of habit.